Happy Groundhog's Day 2021. So Addison has been obsessed with Groundhog's Day, encouraged me to make groundhogs with my students today. And so we celebrated big time tonight. We had top hats. We watched Groundhog's Day, of course, with Bill Murray. Got a cake and ice cream and had balloons. And watched the scene where Bill Murray shoves cake into his face. So we decided we had to give that a try too. All right, the goal is to see how much you can fit in your mouth at one time. Do it over your plate. All right, ready, set, go. Shove it all in. Do it. Do it. get it all in. Oh. You did it.
You both did. Woohoo! Yeah?
Is it recording?
Go. All right.
Okay, Carter definitely wins. With the big reveal.
When I turn to see, there's a perfect shadow cast of me. 6 more weeks of winter there will be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Punxsutawney Phil has made his prediction. It's 6 more weeks of winter. But I want to tell you, he also told us after winter, you're looking forward to one of the most beautiful and brightest springs you've ever seen.
Come on.
Turn it back over to Moonshine. Thank you.